Hello everyone, Xeno and Zima here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last episode, we were in the mausoleum again. And this time, we're getting a much different take of the ice fields. And not much of a difference, but this. Scenes are blocked off. No escaping us. Let us crush this field. And show them the power of the school of the undefeated of the East. Ah, there's a guard here. Let us teach him. Oh, her. Zanzibar's moving, eh? Master Asia has destroyed the iceberg. I hope you like how we've already knew the end of the mission. I wish I was joking. No, he really is. He really is the only one that can do that.
What's
Let's break them. Now, let's take the Argama. Problem with time. 6 minutes. Master Age's version of this fight is much shorter. Because everyone decides that's a great idea to attack. Shiroko also thought it was a great idea to have his field be 50. And here, my mission is to stop this planet from hitting Earth. Do you know something? Turn into someone else to discover your motives for fighting? All people should know the consequences of letting others dictate why you are in battle. And yeah, really short. Already done. Masarija is a killer of aces. That should be even shorter, because I'm not even playing this on easy, I'm playing this on normal. So, next time, we will go into the abandoned ruins, and the one I'm dreading, because I'm trying to show off everything. So this is Xeno Azuma, signing off.